Dave Russo, your host for the Wicked Funny Comedy Tour, arriving in style at the world-famous Kowloon Route 1 Saugus. I am here with one of our Magnus girls right here, Christine. Right here, the beautiful Christine. And we also have special guest tonight, Miss Nightlife, Cassie. Miss Nightlife on Dirty Water TV. We are going to the best comedy venues in Boston, bringing you the best comedians in Boston. This is our third episode, and we're taping it right here. You got to perform on the best damn sports show. Who was on that show that night?
That was John Kruk and John Sally and that crazy guy there, Tom Arnold.
Tom Arnold, okay. And, was Tom Arnold all wired up? Was
he Michael Irvin.
Up? And Michael Irvin.
And I told a joke about O.J. Simpson, and Irvin got all pissed off. But I didn't know this. I was looking at the camera. Apparently, he was all pissed off.
Really? He was angry about an O.J. Simpson joke, right?
Imagine that.
Do you remember what the joke was?
Well, one of the questions in my book is name four rushers from USC who led the nation in rushing, and then I give a hint, three of them never murdered anybody. So even a novice will at least get one right. And Irvin was looking over at me like, how dare you make fun of a guy who killed people.
That's good.
You've been a staple in the Boston comedy community and in the comedy community.
A staple? Is that like an office depot? I've been an office depot in the Boston
comedy community. She's been a piece of equipment in an office for years now in the Boston area. No, but what was your first big break?
Like a hole punch?